Good morning, Lioness. Good morning. I hope you got up, you prayed, and you meditated. But most of all, I hope you're ready to run to your roar. Does your day look like this? Cloudy, foggy, need clarity? How about today we focus on clarity, getting clear about what our life looks like, what we want it to be, and what God is doing. So today, I want you to get clear about the things that God is doing in your life. Trouble does not last always. Remember, we just have to get clear about what God is doing, what He is saying.
Just stand. You keep standing. You keep standing, no matter how rough the sea, you keep standing. And I'm not talking about just water. You keep standing. No matter what, you don't give up.
And the steps that are being ordered. So today, when you're walking, think about it, Lioness.
Never, you will never see again. The Lord Himself will fight for you. Just stay calm. Escape through the Red Sea. And then the Lord said to Moses, "Why are you crying out to me? Tell the people to get moving. Pick up your staff and raise your hand over the sea. Divide the water so the Israelites can walk through the middle of the sea on dry ground."
Are you walking or are your steps being ordered? I love you. I love you to roaring pieces. And remember, don't run from your roar. Run to your roar.
Give up. And if you'll stand and hold God's hand and look up toward Him, I'm just telling you, you'll be just like Moses was when God said, "Moses, quit talking to me and move the people forward. It's time for you to move forward."